Oye, el tigre. How many pull-ups can you do?
Depends.
On what? Whether you took your glucosamine pills?
What an announcement. McKay Industries invests 100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay? He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Chaos!
Batter up!
Thank you. Alberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
Tigre.
We need to move! On, Danny!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira, Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operations so I can plan our attacks. I need you to take out signal jammers. They are blocking all wireless data transfers in La Jolla. Destroying a couple of them will give me a connection to the paquete I'm giving you. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points, and bring him to his fucking knees. I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Japanese, Gilberto.
Hey.
I'm still in shock. El Tigre and Honron in one day? Pinga.
I'm going to kill Castillo and McKay. Ojo por ojo.
Exactly. Now, I didn't call to check on your revenge meter.
It's pretty fucking high.
I'm sure it is, honey. I wanted you to know that I'm set up at La Moral's new HQ at Cardoso Mill. Come say hello when you can.
You got it, Gilberto.
Oh, and another thing, since we don't need a doorman anymore, Alfredo is looking for some adventure. You think Libertad could use him?
Sure thing. Send him to Benito. He could always use the help.
Got some intel you could use.
Que bola?
I hope you're not scared of burns, or chemicals, or poisons. There's a lot of it nearby. You feel the burn in your chest when you breathe?
That's the smell of one of McKay's biggest accidents. I hear it so badly. Throw out past me through the back.
I appreciate it. Medics on duty. Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help. Careful, Flamer. Letting those animals out could be fun.
Thank you. Ponte le mani!
Got some intel for you.
What do you know?
Do you know about the reservoir nearby? The soldados are planning to rename it for Castillo. They've been forcing the supervisor there to store their weapons and supplies for them. You should swing by if you can.
Gracias. Out a jammer.
Muy bien. But if you move in now, my download speed is going to be really slow.
And I bet McKay's building will be swarming with soldados.
Sí. So I highly recommend taking out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Clara! I just found a major factory in El Este. I don't know what's happening there, but the smell is burning my nose hairs.
Sounds like one of the government's acid plants. Good for making poison and a convenient place to make outcasts disappear. Dani, see if the soldados are holding any hostages there.
Sneaky. Mary can't save you. Hostage.
Yeah.
Clara, I just found a major factory in El Este. I don't know what's happening there, but the smell is burning my nose hairs.
Sounds like one of the government's acid plants. Go from making poison and a convenient place to make outcasts disappear. Dani, see if the soldados are holding any hostages there.
Sniper.
I'll keep this.